Each elephant will drink over 100 liters of water every day. How these giants got to Indonesia's islands baffled science for years. The answer is surprising, but simple. They walked. Geological evidence shows Sumatra used to be connected to the main Asian continent. In fact, most of Indonesia was a single landmass. So, millions of years ago, the ancestors of these elephants gradually migrated here from Africa via Asia. But around 7,000 years ago, a dramatic rise in sea levels turned Indonesia into a nation of islands. Imprisoning these huge animals on their new island home. But despite being the biggest animal on Sumatra, this giant elephant needs to tread carefully. Lurking in the elephant's territory is the biggest venomous snake on Earth. A single bite from this king cobra is enough to kill a fully grown Asian elephant. It has two short, fixed fangs in the front of its mouth, which channel venom into its victims like a hypodermic needle. Most of the elephant's hide is too thick for this king cobra's fangs to pierce properly. But the elephant's sensitive trunk is much more vulnerable to a defensive bite if the snake senses danger. But to avoid being stepped on, the king cobra also uses its unique hiss with a much lower frequency than other snakes. And it's enough to teach this elephant to keep his trunk to himself. It may be capable of killing an elephant, but the king cobra's Greek name translates as snake eater. And for good reason. By tasting the air, she's detected another snake. It's over 20 meters away, on the other side of a stream. Using stealth, she now has it in her sights. It paralyzes its victim, then swallows it whole. Once digested, this single kill means the king cobra won't need to eat again for several months. ...150 kilometers from the nearest land, on the remote Indonesian island of Bawean, the moon brings out Indonesia's biggest and deadliest predator. Growing up to 10 meters, this reticulated python is the longest snake on Earth. Its huge body is as wide as a human's. And it's capable of catching and swallowing a crocodile whole. But this snake hasn't eaten for almost a year. And now needs a big kill to sustain it for the next 12 months. But first, he must catch it. Moving almost silently, he stalks these hog deer grazing at the edge of the jungle. At this time of night, the deer must remain vigilant. They know from experience that the forest is alive with predators. But using his amazing camouflage, this huge snake is now almost within striking distance. Timing is now everything. Once it's locked in its jaws, the deer doesn't stand a chance. The snake's coils tighten, stopping the blood flow to the deer's organs, suffocating the 30-kilogram prey in minutes. But it will take hours to swallow. And for such a large kill, the snake must force its windpipe out of its mouth to avoid suffocation. Once the snake has finally finished swallowing its prey, its body performs a unique evolutionary trick, going into digestive overdrive. Its heart and liver grow by 40%, dissolving the entire animal in just a week. Surprisingly, these enormous creatures are also excellent swimmers, capable of covering many kilometers at sea. Perhaps explaining how they've become one of the biggest predators on many of Indonesia's islands.